Hi Millennial, still with us, Rahma, Tiara, and Adi. We are from SMK 6 Kendal. Now we are going to show you the exotic life and culture of the people in Batean district, especially in Kalibareng and Gedong village. Most of the villagers are farmers, and this is one of the people's papaya exotica field from Gedong village.
Mr. Adi, the young millennials farmer. He has joined the partnership program with SMK 6 Kendal for a year, and he is successful to gain his income in cultivating papaya exotica, cooperate with SMK 6 and PT Tirta Fertindo Pratama.
Millennials, now we are helping Mr. Eddy to harvest the exotica papaya. What a great harvest!
I love papaya exotica. It's sweet and healthy.
After harvesting, farmer bring and collect the harvest of papaya exotica to SMK 6 Kendal.
Selamat datang di SMK 6 Kendal. Pak, boleh tanya?
Ya, silakan.
Hasil penjualan papaya exotica ini per minggunya berapa ya?
Alhamdulillah, saya per minggu bisa menghasilkan 1 ton buah papaya.
Rupiah kan?
Alhamdulillah dibeli perusahaan oleh SMK Negeri 6 Kendal, dibeli per kilo 4.000.
4.000 berarti
per minggunya dapat berapa? 1.000 dari 4.000. 4 juta ya 4 per
juta,
minggunya.
4 juta.
Then SMK 6 Kendal do the process of cleaning, sorting, weighing, and packing. Then PT Fertindo will take the exotica papaya from SMK 6 and market it to the customers.
Dan kerjasama antara SMK 6 dengan petani desa Kalibareng sudah membawa perubahan peningkatan kesejahteraan untuk petani yang menanam sekitar 1.000 pohon per bulan bisa mencapai pendapatannya sekitar 14 juta setiap.
Mr. Hartoyo, the lead of Kalibareng Village, feel satisfied with the partnership program of SMK Seis Kendal and PT Fertindo. He hopes that the program will continue and keep upgrading people's life.
Kami dan SMK Negeri 6 Kendal bekerja sama dengan petani, salah satunya di Kalibareng. Kami di sana menanam kurang lebih 10.000 lebih pepaya dan juga penanaman melon dengan sistem yang modern.
The chief of PT Tirta Fertindo Pratama, Ms. Sri Lestari, also feels good to have cooperation with the farmers in Patean District and SMK 6 Kendal.
Thank you for watching.